Hey there, YouTubers. This is SuperMosh1990, and today I want to apologize for my last video of the beginning part. I feel like a freaking idiot, so I feel really stupid right now because I made myself look like a complete fool, and yeah. Because, me being stupid, I didn't think to go on the power up rewards website, click on card activities, you can actually check your order. You actually go to that website and check your order, so you can, that way you don't even have to look at that code. You can like say, hey, that's what you got. And just, yeah, pretty much log into your Power Rewards card account on the website. Click card activities. You can like scroll down to whatever order you want to check on. And boom. You got it. And yes, the update, because I know Wii U comes out November 18th. Two bundles, the $300 one, the basic set, and the one I pre-ordered, the deluxe set, which is $349.99 or $350. That's the update. Other update is Resident Evil 6, which I'm showing you. Alright. And I will personally remove my previous video first before I upload this one, so. And my next game, probably I'll try to do an unboxing of, which is called the Hardened Edition. Black Ops 2 Hardened Edition. So I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.